Salve, love, and good evening, Samoa. Here's initial updates of your weather forecast for this evening.
Faleolo Station on the northwestern side of Upolu recorded highest maximum temperatures for all of Samoa today at 33 degrees as for Pier 30, with 21 degrees Celsius was the minimum recorded from last night. Latest satellite imagery of this afternoon shows few low-level clouds still affecting the islands. Weather map indicates a moderate easterly wind flow continues to prevail over Samoa. Associated clouds and some showers may affect the group at times. Fine and cool tonight, apart from brief showers at some areas. For Wednesday, fine weather, then becoming cloudy towards the evening with isolated showers. Forecast for the marine tonight, southeast to east winds of 15 to 35 km per hour, waves of 1.5 to 2 meters. For all coastal waters tomorrow, east to southeast winds of 25 to 35 km per hour, with waves of 1.5 to 2 meters. And the tide table, it will be low tide at 28 minutes past 12 midnight. The tide expected to be high at 21 more minutes to 7 tomorrow morning, low tide again at 12:45 in the afternoon, and high tide again at 1 more minute to 7 in the evening. The sunrise for tomorrow will be at 14 minutes past 6 in the morning and will set at 23 minutes after 6 in the evening.
And that's all from your weather team for tonight, Samoa. Join us again tomorrow for another edition of your weather bulletin. Until then, have a great evening. Tau whānau.